I was born in the Hoosier State, grew up on the banks, the Wildcat. A nature's boy was to be my fate, as I am today, wherever I'm at. By day I'd hike round field and streams, sit on the porch at night, play guitar. But the world at large soon filled my dreams, and I hit the road to travel far. Leaving my home on Wildcat Creek, where the seeds I sowed became the fruit I reap. Where I left home in search of peace, leaving home, home on Wildcat Creek. I embarked on a pilgrimage across the country, across the sea. I left behind my heritage, but found true love and harmony. Yet sometimes in a foreign land, some big city, walking down the street, my inner child would understand that home is where the heart is bittersweet. Dreaming of home at Wildcat Creek, where the waters of my youth flow through my sleep. We're just like the willows I weep, dreaming of home, home on Wildcat Creek. Now I find that life has led me here, back to the point where it all began. To the friends and family I hold dear, as if turning a page in some master plan. It's all about coming home to a place you never ever really left. A quiet place where you're all alone, where wind and water give your soul a lift. Coming back home to Wildcat Creek, where the roots of my life run just too deep. Where I find the peace of which I seek. Coming home, home.